Kansas City. I'm back on the air for a short, limited amount of time. I'm in front of the Greenwood Elementary School that used to be open, but now, as you can tell, it's a vacant school building. We've reported on this school on I2I Kansas City, but now we have some new developments that I need to share with you. Of course, you have to watch to find out what this building entails, and it's not so good news. So watch the YouTube channel.